I love dancing with Parkinson's because it's a person who loathes exercise. Don't enjoy exercise at all, bores me. But I know it's important for my disease that I do it, and I can't imagine a better way to do it than to do it with Sarah and all of the people at DWP.